Welcome back. You're watching Storyboard. Derek O'Brien feels that Indian politics has a lot to absorb from Indian advertising and communication. Our conversation with him continues as he also tells who in advertising would make a befitting parliamentarian. Let's take a look.
In all these years of the Indian Parliament, there are very few people from advertising in Parliament. You know, other than you, I can't think of anybody who's been...
Shyam Benegal,
okay, right.
But he was nominated.
Correct.
So I don't know.
I don't think there is anybody else. And why do you think that is?
I don't know.
Neither in the Rajya Sabha nor in the Lok Sabha.
I learnt more in my 8.5 years in advertising.
But you also said you learnt more from Jag and Bunny Saraya than you learnt from advertising.
Jag and Bunny Saraya, Bunny was my boss.
Right, right.
Jag and Bunny taught me about life in general.
Right.
You know, advertising, Ogilvy was great. Lot of great communication created. And if you looked at Ogilvy 20 years ago, Ogilvy was not the Ogilvy of today.
Absolutely.
Ogilvy was the underdog. There was
right,
the JWTs and, you know, and there was a lot of warmth also in the, in the organization. And advertising, I think, teaches you one thing is, you know, the communication, of course. And I think you make a lot of friendships in advertising. Advertising also teaches you thick skin.
Sure.
You make 3-4 client pitches. No. Then you get some business. So all
Absolutely.
These great things of advertising. Plus, a lot of the things I learned in advertising also helped me in my years in setting up my quiz company.
Yeah.
But I'll tell you, Anand, all that is big. All that is good. But this is scary.
Yeah,
this
I'm sure it is.
It's my 7th year and 15th year in politics. But here, you know, one little slip, one little thing and then, you know. But it's fun. I'm enjoying it.
So now, to build on that question, and this is perhaps the last question, we're running out of time. Who in advertising you think would make a good parliamentarian?
Huh? Oh my gosh. I think now lots of... friends of mine or some friends, yeah. Some acquaintances have already been fully into political advertising.
No, but
Pandey is doing...
No, but I think he'd make a terrible politician. That's difficult. I know him well enough to say that. I don't think he'd make a good politician.
I'm out of touch with, advertising, folks in advertising. So
right.
I can only tell you of an era gone by. So I don't know. I think I can't answer your question because I don't know enough people in advertising. But
even from the years gone by,
from the years
give
gone
us a
by,
sense. Yeah, sure.
From the years gone by, who would make I'll tell you who. Who would have made?
Mm.
Who could it be?
You got to look that side.
Yeah. No, I'm thinking. Who could it be from? I think Prashun Joshi,
right.
From the current,
yeah.
A lot, because he has, you know, he communicates in a language which, so I think he'll be useful to any public. And I think a lot of the advertising guys, I'm not going to mention names, a lot of the young people I'm now working with in Calcutta in their 20s and 30s and on political campaigns, they are on the ball. I think Indian politics has a lot to absorb from Indian advertising, from communication, and I think we are looking at more than advertising agencies, but communication agencies who will respect the political parties. Because I tell you, the political parties know the what they want to say.
Sure.
But sometimes you can add a value to say
how to say it, perhaps.
But sometimes
the finesse.
You can get into trouble.
Yeah, you can. Well, that's all we have for today, and I hope you had fun. So if you're a fan of Derek in the days gone by when he was a quizmaster or when he was in advertising or now when he's a parliamentarian, go and buy the book. He's done one plug for himself. I'll do one plug for him. The book is available now online. It's available in stores. Whatever few stores are left, sadly. Derek wants you.
Yeah. Here's the copy. Here's the plug.
So I'll buy this. I won't. I've got it free. So I'm not going to buy it. So go buy it.
And now it is time for Notice Board. On this week's Notice Board, we have the new commercial for Kentaro that narrates a beautiful story of mother-son relationship while subtly bringing in the product. Let's take a look.
माँ दवा खा ली?
हाँ खा ली।
अरे तू दही देना।
दही तो नहीं है, तुम्हें कहा था लेकर आना।
ओ भूल गया। माँ नीचे की दुकान से दही ला दो ना प्लीज।
आज बिना दही के खा लो ना।
बिना दही के मजा नहीं आता।
हाँ तो मोनू ले आएगा। मोनू?
मोनू कार्टून देख रहा है ना।
कार्टून देख रहा है तू?
माँ प्लीज।
ठीक है लेके आती हूँ। क्या जरूरत थी माँ को भेजने की इस उम्र में इतना चढ़ना उतरना?
डॉक्टर ने कहा है माँ को वॉक करने के लिए। अपने लिए नहीं, मेरे लिए तो कर लेंगे।
माँ थाम ले मेरी उंगलियां, दिखाऊं तुझे मैं दुनिया। माँ थाम ले मेरी उंगलियां, दिखाऊं तुझे मैं दुनिया। सुनाओ तेरी कहानियां, दिखाओ तुझे।
थक गई?
सब समझती हूँ मैं तेरी तरकीबें।
मेरी शैतानिया ओ माँ, माथा मिले मेरी उंगलियां।
In the past, we have been glorifying our offering to a customer in terms of technical benefits. This time, it's more on emotional aspects. Since people already know what are the benefits of the product, so we thought if we'll go through emotional routes, people will get attached to the product much better. We have a commercial films and we have a digital films which go onto the social media. The television commercial is for 10 to 15 seconds or at best at 20 seconds, whereas the digital film will go onto the commercial into digital media and they have a larger effect on the consumers because we can weave a story around these films. So we feel they are more emotional and they touch the consumer heart. I think we measure it by number of likes and number of comments, type of comment which come on the film. So this shows once people like it, that means it's a successful film.
Maa thaam le meri ungliyan, dikhaun tujhe main duniya. Maa thaam le meri ungliyan, dikhaun tujhe main duniya. सुनाओ तेरी कहानियां, दिखाओ तुझे।
थक गई?
सब समझती हूँ मैं तेरी तरकीबें।
मेरी शैतानिया ओ माँ, माथा मिले मेरी उंगलियां।
With that, it's a wrap on Storyboard this week. You can catch all our content on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Thanks for watching, and we'll be back same time next week. See you soon.